Today, I'll be investigating the mystery of the empty tomb through 5 individual theories. But first, let's recap the moments before Jesus was crucified and put in that tomb.
In the Garden of Gethsemane, Jesus was arrested.
Jesus Christ, I am arresting you for illegal preaching. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defense if you do not mention, when questioned, something which you later rely on in court. Anything you may say can be given in evidence.
Jesus was arrested and taken to be trialed before Pontius Pilate.
Jesus, you have been sentenced to crucifixion. Now bow before the mighty Pontius Pilate. Do we have any crosses left?
Let me just check that for you.
So do we have any left?
Do not have any crosses left.
Can you get some more?
I'll just check on www.WeBarneyCross.com, WeBarneyCross.com, WeBarneyCross.com, any cross.
So Jesus was taken to be crucified, and he had to walk to his own death. Here we can see the Romans burying Jesus.
Okay, so we've seen how Jesus was put in that tomb in the first place. So now let's look at the theories of how Jesus really did rise from dead. And coming up first, theory 1. Jesus really did rise from the dead. I know it sounds crazy, but it could be true.
This scene is a reconstruction of how Jesus resurrected.
While it is unlikely that Jesus did rise from the dead, but one could argue that due to his being the Son of God, God could have given him the power to resurrect. Thus, therefore, him rising from the dead. We go to our special scientist on this matter, Dr. Nigel Erd. So, Dr. Nigel Erd, what have you got to say on this matter?
Through thousands of years of research, I have drawn to the conclusion that normal people cannot resurrect.
We have an experiment to prove Professor Nerd's theory, so now we'll have to go to our tame racing driver. Some say his name is not a stick.
A purely scientific experiment.
The result of this experiment is resurrection is a lie. On with theory 2. The Romans or the Jewish authorities stole the body.
Steal that body. Orders received and understood. The Jewish authorities sneak up on the tomb and then snatch Jesus' body.
The disciples stole the body.
Special delivery, who for?
You!
The disciples sneak into the tomb, steal the body, and then make their escape on a quad bike.
For theory 4, we have an eyewitness statement.
We speak to Miss The Three Marys about her eyewitness statement.
Well, it was like this, you see. I was like walking down from the shops, and then Madeline was like, oh my gosh, that tombstone is well moving, isn't it? Then Mary was like, no, it can't be moving, can it? And then suddenly, bam, I saw the tomb open, and we all saw this figure in a linen garment walk out, and all the guards fell over. Then this figure like waved at us and walked off. He looked really skinny and so pale. He should eat at Mickey D's and sunbathe a little bit more.
Thank you, Miss The Three Marys, for your eyewitness statement.
No a problem.
Miss Mary, please remove your head from the shot. Theory 4, Jesus didn't die on the cross, but was unconscious and recovered later in the tomb. This is a reconstruction of Jesus escaping the tomb. Finally, theory 5, there was no resurrection.
Thank you.